Try this.
I'm tempted, but no.
Oh, now your ego swells. Chico, the sun has risen.
It works.
I bless him, thank you.
Only a dog.
Hey!
Not a zombie, still.
Well done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen, are you in red? I mean, are you...
Hey, Annie, I just got a distress signal from Angel.
Well, you made it back.
Don't sound so surprised.
Red, what's happening?
Angel said there's a computer recording of the attacks on the civilians over at the police station. It's from all the security cameras.
We could bust them all with that when we get out of here.
Mm-hmm, but first we gotta get to Angel. She thinks they found out her position.
Well, I can go to the police station. I mean, if it's just getting that information off the computer.
Think you can handle it, Nick?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
All right. Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? You all right, Nick? You all right? Come on, Annie. We gotta get to Angel. I'll keep you safe.
Oh.
Company.
Damn. Hey, is everything all right?
There is nowhere safe or sacred, not anymore.
Hey, easy. Easy now. What's going on? Seriously, maybe I can help.
I was a fool. I have one thing left of my dead daughter's, her locket. A man offered to take me out of the city in exchange for it. I was so afraid. In a moment of weakness, I agreed, but then he took it for himself and left me here to die.
That's horrible. Listen, maybe I can try to get that locket back for you, if it would help.
I don't care if I die anymore. I just want that locket back. I feel I betrayed her memory.
Ha you want some trouble, piss off, capiche? I'm no longer shuttling folks out of this city, so just move along.
You heard the boss. Bring your bitch ass around now and you won't get hurt.
That's not what I'm looking for. I'm here to recover a locket you took from a sad friend of mine.
Is that a fact? Oh, you hear that, Jesse? He's got a sad friend.
You want me to give his friend something else to be sad about, Mr. DeMare?
He's a grieving father, man. He said he traded you his daughter's locket to get out of the city, and you swindled him.
A smart businessman sees an opportunity where he can. Besides, everyone knows there's no way out of this city. Go tell your sad little friend at least he'll be joining her real soon anyway. Now beat it!
Maybe you should show a little compassion.
And maybe your punk ass needs a lesson in respect.
Some muscle? How about it?
All right. But don't go shaking anybody else down, okay? Let's go. This'll do.
You sure you don't want this?
City's going to hell.
Thank you.
Talking didn't quite work, but here. Maybe this will help you move on and find some closure.
Thank you so much. You brought back a piece of her. Hey, maybe you can help me find some place safer now. You know, I think I need some time to breathe. Don't worry about me. I'll find some place safe. Don't worry about me. I'll find some place safe.
Come on. Come on, let's go. Oh, I got a real good taste for killing the dead.
You know, I think I need some time to grieve. Don't worry about me. I'll find someplace safe.
Thank you. Yes. Come on! Yeah.